Hello.
Hey, Lamau.
Hey, Lamau. Indeed.
I had the weirdest dream that we started this.
Welcome
and it didn't
to your
work.
And then you recurring woke up. Nightmare.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's all of you.
I hate recurring nightmare. That card's busted. Anyway, welcome everybody to tonight's AFK stream where we'll be playing Nightmare.
Also, we should probably make sure that it's actually fixed.
So, do we sound not terrible now?
Mic sound better. Hey. Audio is uneffed. Fantastic.
Okay. Yes.
The audio seems fine.
Using the long-standing tradition of restarting the program.
Mm-hmm. So, yes, Nightmare, the video board game.
Mm-hmm.
Alex, what...
Not a video game.
No.
Not to be confused with actual video games.
What dank relic do you have from the dark past?
It's a VHS cassette!
A what?
There's magnetons in this tape. It's actually a piece of tape.
If I may.
See, like...
This tape has been recorded in hi-fi on premium quality stock. To ensure long life, please take the following precautions. Always rewind and return the tape to its cardboard sleeve after use. Always handle the tape carefully and keep away from direct sunlight, moisture, dirty and dusty conditions, and magnetic fields. Regularly clean the heads on your video cassette recorder, as dirty equipment can cause tape damage.
You put it too close to the magnetic field, it just starts sounding like Stephen Merritt.
I know. The problem I have is there's a hyphen in rewind.
Well,
always rewind.
Rewind
instead of winding it once, and you got to rewind it.
Yeah,
wind it again.
You'll note that the tape is here though, because we don't have a VCR, and even if we did, can you imagine interfacing a VCR with our streaming setup? Yeah. No, we have the video digitally.
We also just pulled this out because it's amusing, and also we actually have a copy of it.
Yeah.
To be fair, that's actually how we do Desert Bus.
Yeah, that's true.
And
ta-da.
This board
game. Actually, hand me the box for a sec.
Yeah.
This was $6 at Value Village. We were in Value Village for something totally different, and I was like, Nightmare, because I knew that it was the same sort of thing as the Star Trek VCR board game that we'll be playing in a different night. I know that we said we were going to be playing them both tonight, but we don't have access to the Star Trek one. Don't worry about it. Hey, so you get bonus stream for another time. And... I was like, there's no way this is complete. Not only is it complete, it's in, like, surprisingly good shape.
Yeah. It's pretty decent.
Considering it was came out in 1991.
It even had, like, all these little chiclet things.
So yeah. I thought these were missing, but they were under the liner.
Do you see? This is the Village Roadshow logo. they must have done the video part.
Like, this was definitely made by the same people who made the Star Trek one.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, I don't think there are a lot of companies making video board. I think it was pretty much a niche. This one company was the ones who really...
How do we play this thing?
So, yeah, how many people have actually, of the four of us, who has played Nightmare?
Once.
I believe
ages ago.
So, I thought I had played Nightmare, and then I saw, like, a little bit of the video when I was downloading it, and I have not. I'm pretty sure, because there's, like, five or so Nightmares. Like, there's a bunch
of... But this is the first one.
Yeah, this is the first one. So I think I've played, like, two or three... And the person who was talking to you was like a scary vampire lady.
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's one of them.
Whereas and it's great because at the beginning of the video she's like, "I'm a sexy vampire lady," and then as the video goes on, she becomes
spoilers.
More like Nosferatu style vampire.
All right.
Until she's like, "Rah!
I'm excited.
You would be my."
All right. How do we start? What do we do? How do we get into this? Oh, there we go. Right. The object of... Oh, wait. Creating the perfect atmosphere. Please read that.
Turn off the light.
Fear.
Well,
oh,
F-E-A-R.
God, no.
Yep.
Nightmare is best played at night. Dim the lights. Well,
no.
That'll be a problem.
Tough.
Or design your own eerie atmosphere. The volume of your TV must be turned up as loud as possible to maximize gameplay.
Absolutely F no.
The VCR tape has been recorded in hi-fi, and your video machine, if your machine has a hi-fi switch, ensure it is on. I didn't even know that was like a separate thing.
You make can just turn hi-fi on?
Yeah, can you make sure XSplit's hi-fi switch is running there, Heather? Thanks.
It's short for
if your VCR is connected to a stereo system, use that system for additional sound.
Oh, additional sound?
Blast your neighbors.
Basically what they're doing here, this is, because again, from looking at a little bit on the download thing, I'm pretty sure there are, like, some jump scares.
Yeah.
Many jump scares.
Where it's just like... Blah, 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 blah. So now what you want to do is roll some dice or whatever.
Okay.
Okay, I'll do the game. The board game is controlled by a videotape. Once you insert the tape in VCR and press play, the game begins. It is a race against time and against the game's host, the Gatekeeper.
Wait, what?
The Gatekeeper!
It's not the Crypt Keeper. It's the Gatekeeper.
Oh. I keep the gates.
Once you play,
you like board games, huh? Name three.
Once you press play, you cannot pause or rewind the tape.
Okay.
The Gatekeeper considers it cheating and wins the game by default.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
They have special rewind pausing tech built into the cassette, I assume.
It just explodes.
Yeah. Burns your house down.
The aim of the game is to collect all six of your character's keys and then race to the center of the board, the Nightmare Square. You must land on the Nightmare Square by exact roll.
Yes, they don't go there.
Wait your turn and then attempt to roll a six. When you roll a six, take the top Nightmare card. If it is not your greatest fear, race to the VCR machine and press stop to win.
So
you have to actually like run over to the thing and push stop. So it'd be
how
like,
are we gonna do that? We have to go over to XSplit.
I'm gonna make you come over here and stop.
No, but we're like tied down.
Figure it out.
We're literally attached to the. Oh, so no. Sorry, what was that again? What conditions do you need to run press stop?
So when you roll a six, you take the top Nightmare card.
Okay.
If it is not your greatest fear,
race
to the VCR machine and press stop.
If it is, you lose.
Okay.
There's going to be like a 1 in 4 chance that in attempting to win the game, you just lose forever.
Okay.
Because what we're going to do...
Unplug.
Once the tape reaches 60 minutes, the Gatekeeper wins.
Okay.
Okay.
So you've got a while before that'll become relevant. So we'll deal with that.
I didn't know that this was FTL.
Yeah.
Okay, so setting up the Nightmare, we should be sitting in a semicircle.
Yeah, we are.
Facing the screen, which we are, although you see it on the...
You see it behind us, but we're watching over there, yeah.
You will see it behind us anyway. We see green screen behind us through the power of
you
magic.
Presumably see darkness.
Yes.
You're in darkness.
All right. Sort, shuffle, and place the time, fate, and chance cards on the board.
Which we have done.
Boom. Sort, shuffle, and place the six set of keys off to one side of the board.
So we only have four players.
Right.
So I think we could lose... like two of these, and I was thinking that we could lose the blue and purple.
The six black keys, six red keys, and another blah, blah, blah.
You can play with four players, right?
I sure hope so.
I think so.
Because we're gonna.
Don't we need six keys, though?
Each
stack has six keys.
Oh, okay.
You need all of your keys.
Place the coin on the board. You may be required to toss the coin at various stages during the game.
Please observe the coin has a heads, demon head, and a tails.
Oh.
Demon tail.
Nice.
It's also made of plastic.
Each player should take a nightmare card and on the blank side, use the marking pencil and write their greatest fear.
Oh.
Spiders, snakes, heights, etc. Do not reveal your fear to other players.
So we have to not look while Cam writes down something.
Commitment.
So we have to pick our player first, or?
I think that comes next.
Okay.
So, so we each have to write in our greatest fear.
Okay.
And then place the six playing pieces and the six numbered discs into the bag. Each player then takes a turn to draw out a playing piece and a disc. Slot the disc into the base of the playing piece.
Someone in chat says that this game is actually physically impossible to win.
If less than six players are playing, return the remaining play pieces, discs, and keys to the tray.
I did it.
So I guess we don't need five or six either. Or maybe we do.
No, you roll a dice and whoever.
Oh, right, okay.
So these all go in the bag?
Yep. Get in the bag.
Those go in the bag? Okay.
Boosh.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Alex, you want to go?
Sure.
I need to think of what the hell my greatest fear is.
A sad dog asks me why I hurt them. Oh, no. That's not my greatest fear. That's just it made me feel really bad.
No.
That's not something that I, like, wake up in the middle of the night afraid of happening to me. A dog being sad with me. That would just make me feel bad.
You can keep reading while I...
Yeah, okay. We should also probably, like, start picking our shit.
All right, so now each player has a character and a number. And we'll be playing for each character's the matching set of colored keys. Okay.
So take a piece.
So which keys we actually keep in the game will actually depend on which of these we get. So.
You got that, and then now take a tile. Sorry, Cam, you don't get red.
But red goes faster.
It does.
Hooah! I am number one red.
Red, number one.
Boom.
White.
White.
I'm so sorry.
My greatest fear. Four.
Kill Whitey.
Oh, I guess.
I am Baron Samedi.
I'm pretty sure Baron Samedi actually shows up, is actually in the, like, the second Atmosphere game.
Oh, really?
Or the third one? I don't know. He's the bad guy in one of them.
How do you Samedi. Pronounce?
I'm number three.
Jiva Udan?
Hey, I'm Khufu.
Which one's gray?
Jiva Udan?
I'm Elizabeth Bathory. Oh, man, am I going to bathe?
Elizabeth Bathory.
She's,
Bathory.
She's the one in the game that I played. She's the vampire one.
Oh, cool. Hmm. I go here.
I
My
go.
Greatest fear.
Which one is yours?
Oh, you start on a certain place?
Yes.
Oh.
With Baron
Samedi. The underlined squares are correspond to names.
Baron Samedi the Fourth.
Is this Jiva Udan?
Jiva Udan.
Udan.
Okay.
Sure.
Let's Google that person.
Also take your keys. So Paul gets red keys.
We collect the keys as we go.
No. Well, I guess we'll take them from the piles.
Yeah. Leave them over there.
Okay.
All right.
So we will dispense them.
Alex, can you just look at the back of the box? I know you have stacked stuff on top of it, but it has it has the names in a normal font on the back of the box.
Oh. The beast of Gévaudan.
Yeah. Gévaudan. The werewolf. Okay.
Yeah.
The werewolf.
Sure.
The werewolf off.
Yeah, udon is delicious.
Okay, so get rid of the rest of these cards.
Okay.
Should we shuffle these?
I guess. Probably.
Okay. Now each player has a character and number, and playing for their own character set of magic color keys. For example, if you are Helen, the poltergeist, you'll be playing for the purple keys marked Helen.
Which one are you, Paul?
I am Khufu.
Where's Khufu? Here's Khufu.
So.
And I'm playing for the red keys marked
you start
Khufu.
Here.
So a mummy, a killer, a werewolf, and
a
voodoo zombie.
A Hugen.
Walk into a bar.
And are like,
no, I'm the werewolf.
Let's go play musical chairs in the graveyard.
Yeah.
This becomes your gravestone.
Yay.
And you should watch it throughout the game. If an opponent lands on your gravestone, you may have fate cards or keys that can be used against that player.
Oh, yeah, because two players can occupy the same square.
Interesting. All right.
All right. Are we going to, should I, read out all the rules here?
May as well get to the rest of them.
All right. Keys. Each character has six keys. Each key gives you a specific power. The more keys you collect, the more powerful you become. For example, if you collect a key which releases you from the black hole, you can use it over and over again without returning it, unlike some fate cards. Which
so they're shuffled
once.
As well.
Yeah, I'll shuffle them.
Keys are awarded by the gatekeeper.
Ooh.
They can also be won off the board. For example, if you are number six and you land on a gravestone marked take a key, if you are number six, you collect a key.
Oh, okay.
All right.
So take a key if you are five. Take a key if you are six is over there.
How about them apples?
So I'm trying to get over here.
Yeah.
Take a key if you are one. Oh.
Ha!
Yeah, I suspect they are all on the other side of the board.
Mr. Fix-It, it's Elizabeth Bathory, the Beast of Gévaudan, Baron Samedi, and Khufu.
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 All right.
Khufu's delicious. Wait, no, that's
chance.
Something
else. Keys can also be won from chance. It's like Monopoly.
Mm-hmm.
If you are lucky, you could collect both halves of a key.
Ooh.
Ooh.
If you match, return both cards to the bottom of the pack and take a key. There are other chances to win the key. For example, you may get a card which reads, if you are Helen and your number is six, toss the coin. If you are Helen but your number is three, the card is useless and should be returned to the back of the pack.
All right. Cool. So should we just start going and figure the rest out as we go? Or?
Yeah, the only problem is that, time is going to be going, so we don't want to be spending a lot of time reading rules.
The important part is that we proceed on a clockwise track.
Yeah. There, read the part, how to play and win Nightmare.
That seems important.
Okay, how to play. Oh, the black hole. Wait a minute, there are two black hole spaces on the board.
Yep.
If you land on a black hole or are banished to there by the gatekeeper, you cannot play the game or roll the dice until you are released. When you're in the black hole, you are completely out of the game. You can be released from the black hole by the gatekeeper, a key, or a fate card, or by a player landing in the appropriate space on the board. So this is like the stasis field or whatever.
Right.
Yeah, from Star Trek.
All right. So how to play and win. You don't. It's a very short section.
All right. Oh. Okay.
Good. That was fun.
Okay. Each player starts the game on his or her gravestone and moves in a clockwise direction around the outside of the circle of stones. Each gravestone, or part of a stone, is counted as a square, even the unmarked ones. Multiple players may occupy a stone. If you land in a stone marked time, fate, or chance, take a card from the top of that pack. If you land in one of the black holes, you cannot play until released. The aim of the game is to collect all six of your coins. Or keys. Your keys, sorry. Only when you have six keys can you leave the outside trail of stones and begin to make your way to the Nightmare Square in the section of the board, in the center of the board, via one of the four paths leading to the middle. To land in a nightmare, you must roll an exact number. If you are three stones away, you must roll a three or less to move. If you are on the path leading to the middle of the board and lose one of your six keys, you must return to your gravestone and attempt to win the key back. Jesus, that's tough. When you've landed on the Nightmare Square, you must wait your turn and then try to roll a six. Once you have rolled a six, take the top Nightmare card from the pack. If it is not your greatest fear, race immediately to the VCR machine and press
Otherwise,
stop.
Otherwise, you lose.
However, if it is your greatest fear, you are out of the game.
Oh, wow.
If you share the same fears as an opponent, you are also out of the game. Oh, shit. I hope we all didn't write the same thing down.
Probably not. And then,
would that be my greatest fear?
Yes, Cal? Captain Kavok thing? Yeah,
Yes, remember, Nightmare is a race against time, and not only against your opponents, but the Gatekeeper. And if time reaches 60 minutes, he has won the game. Gatekeeper hosts the game, and if he calls your number or your letter, you must answer, "Yes, my Gatekeeper," and then listen carefully to the test that's upon you.
Okay.
Right. If you fail to answer him in time, he can become extremely angry, so always answer his questions immediately.
Okay.
The Gatekeeper will also call for the youngest player, young one, or the oldest player, old one. If he wants to know your middle name and you don't have one, use your surname. If he demands you roll a six before you can play again, you must wait for your turn to come around before rolling the dice. The players can only move around the board when the Gatekeeper is not on the screen. When the Gatekeeper appears, everybody must stop and listen carefully to what he says, because if you miss something, you cannot pause or rewind the tape. Now turn the lights down, turn the volume up, and push play.
What was that thing about losing keys?
I have a point of clarification. Can we look at the top-down view? Also, let me know if this is out of alignment. Is this all nice and straight?
It's slightly shifted.
Like, clock, like this way?
Other way.
This way?
Yeah.
There we go.
Is that good?
A little more. And keep pulling back a little. Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Great. So, it said any gravestone and part of a gravestone counts as a square. So, like, these are different squares.
Yeah.
Right. Is this one space?
That's one.
That's one. It's connected.
Okay, mm-hmm. Good.
That's one. This is two.
Okay. That's what I thought. Because each of the
We're
other
all
ones.
In agreement.
Each of the other
as long as
ones
we all
terminate in a single space.
Yeah.
And I thought, it was like, but where do you go? Okay, so that's one space.
Does chips count as one?
That was my other question, right? Because it's like part of a. Yeah, that's bad wording. Anyway, all right, so let's do it.
Oh boy, this is going
to
be.
Mechanic and Mirror Bills play with 3 to 6 teams of 2 players. Okay,
hey,
we don't need that part.
Who starts first?
Good question.
Heifer first?
Maybe he'll tell us.
These are all the cast of characters, you know, all the people we're playing.
Yeah.
You will meet these characters as the hosts of upcoming Night Era tape. So they already had this plan.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Okay.
So, yeah, let's get this thing going and see how it works.
Oh, wow.
Maybe just player one. Do we have a one?
I have a one.
Okay. Maybe it's you.
Hopefully you guys can hear this and see it on the screen back there.
Experience atmosphere.
Actually, that's not how that's spelled.
Parental guidance. Uh-oh.
Is this rated PG?
Turn the volume.
Yeah, a little.
Is this the Crypt Keeper?
We can do neither of those things. We can hear it, and it's very loud.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah, we literally need an adult.
I am an adult.
Take your time, tape. Take your time.
It's just making sure that we get it.
Because this is a digital version, can we get like VHS tracking sounds? Like.
Nightmare.
Bwah. Nobody told me this would be scary.
Brad Dourif?
So,
hello.
You want to play the game?
Apparently so.
Thanks, Jigsaw.
My game. By my rules.
Yep. I mean, yes, my gatekeeper.
The gatekeeper!
Hi.
Hello.
I rule this game. And you will obey my rules.
I rule this game.
I speak, you will stop. And you will listen.
Okay.
Not one thing of hair down his face.
I see.
Just
you have that. All been stained with a color and marked by a number.
Oh, I see.
If I call your number or your color, you must answer, yes, my gatekeeper. If you fail to answer, yes, my gatekeeper, when I call your number or color, you will be punished.
Oh, you can't actually follow through on that, but okay.
I'd like to punish one of you now.
Oh, good.
That's probably me. I deserve that.
You? The one who holds the lowest number?
Oh.
Yes, you!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
Answer me, you maggot!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
Time's up. If you failed to answer yes, my gatekeeper, in time, you are punished. Move your mark to the closest black hole.
But you didn't.
I did.
So you're okay. Yeah, you did, so you're fine.
You will not play.
Black hole?
Till I choose to release you.
I am working on the honor system.
If you answered in time.
Ooh.
You have learned my first lesson. Do not forget! For you will all be called, and you will all be tested. Let us begin my game with you. The one who holds the highest number.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
You will be the first to roll the dice.
Gatekeeper's back.
Did you pause it by mistake?
No.
Nope. I think it's just there. I think this is how it goes.
Really?
Like it's flickering.
That might be just the TV.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I don't know why I paused.
Okay, there we go. That's fine.
I rolled a 5, my gatekeeper.
Your nightmare.
All right, get moving.
Helene.
For some reason, every time I go to overhead view, it pauses the
video. Then I guess don't go to overhead view.
Wait.
Hold on.
Wait, Paul has a solution.
Let me think. Why would it do that? Because it's not playing in. Wait, I got an idea.
KK.
One sec.
We're frozen in time.
Hold on, gatekeeper.
I won't have any thoughts regarding the game
don't think
anything.
Too much about anything. Wait. I'm interested as to how this works. Okay. So apparently this source has to actually be there in order.
Luckily, having the extra time right now offers us literally no strategic advantage to this game.
I think we should roll high. Or actually, no, precisely.
We should roll precisely.
Random chance should favor us. So it won't actually is my show, strat.
Good strat.
Be there, so I think it'll work. Let's try this.
So we just go around in circles until we collect our keys?
Yep.
Well, other shit's gonna happen.
Right.
There's time and chance and fate cards.
Oh dear.
Oh shit, wait, ooh, okay.
Nope.
Okay.
Still playing? No, it's not.
Nope.
Fudge.
Well, we lost before the first 5 seconds.
That's pretty bad.
Yeah.
It's all over.
Now we have to go to the black hole.
The black hole.
Black hole.
We probably shouldn't make fun of him. He's going to punish us.
Yeah, do the black holes count as spaces? No, they say gravestones count as spaces.
Oh.
So you're actually on
time.
So we'll wait.
Why does that not play finished? Like if I...
How many other games were in the Atmosphere series?
Cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats 7 seconds.
Now it stops again.
What the hell? This was working.
Well,
why? Why for you be like this?
He broke it because he is a bastard person.
Go to the black hole.
Go to my black hole.
It my black hole.
I mean, I guess in the absence of that, we just keep it on the front shot all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's not a lot to see on the board.
Defeats the. No.
We'll just have to announce it.
Mm-hmm.
Those are sources are linked, and I should be able to start it playing and then switch. I don't have start when see those. I don't have. Is it remember what playback position?
What if we put this shot on
the top of the wide shot, and I just
hide it. I like your idea. Your idea
was a good idea. Oh. They're doing some... I mean,
it's cheats, but... They're doing some troubleshooting over there.
Yeah, big cheats, but I like it.
The biggest of cheats.
Hide it and show it.
Yeah.
5 Atmosphere games were made, with the last one being made in 2009?
Wait, really?
And
with the same, like, theoretical cast of monsters?
Dang.
Wow.
I would love to know if that's the case.
That would be pretty cool.
Uh-oh!
Oh! We fucked up.
There we go. Okay. That's where we were.
Just putting it back to
perfect.
That's where we were.
Is it?
I think we're good.
The black holes must count as spaces because you're supposed to be able to land on them? Oh.
Okay.
All right, well.
Okay.
Okay.
So nothing happens to you there.
Yep.
Because Helen...
You don't go to the black hole!
Black hole.
Black hole.
The black hole.
Okay, Blaggle. I think we're in business.
Yeah, I can hit the play so you can
so,
see. Sorry about that.
Okay. All right, have a seat.
Paul, go next.
That worked when I tested it, but now we're... Okay, it's my go now?
Yep.
Well, wait.
All right.
Wait.
Say no!
All right.
Ikuse!
Three.
I am not... if you're 4.
I am not 4.
Hi. 5? Wait, which one am I...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Blank space.
Taylor Swift joke. All right.
What?
Don't worry about it. 4.
Don't worry.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing.
3.
1, 2, 3. Take a player if you were 1.
Take a key if you were 1.
Turbo mode.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Fate!
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 Fate says, if Helen lies on your gravestone, toss a coin. Wait, Helen's not even playing, right?
Yeah, no.
Useless. Okay, go.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What does it say? Okay.
Yeah. That's somebody else's grave.
And de Chantraine.
Huh, neat.
Well.
5. Which one am I? This one, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope, we're fine. nothing happens.
We are not fine.
1, 2.
Time.
At 26:10, if any opponent just received a key, give them this card with a message from me.
Okay. Are you supposed to keep those secret?
I'm assuming so.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Well,
I guess don't read those out loud then.
Okay.
Keep it.
We will have forgotten in half an hour.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Got there.
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nothing.
The secret tech in this is being adults that can speed through the game with us flickering.
6.
What are the X's? 5.
X.
It's just X. I don't know what X means.
Maybe it'll mean something at some point.
Okay. Yep.
The gatekeeper will probably tell us at some point.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're awesome.
No, I missed my 4.
Kay. Womp womp.
1, 2, 3, 4. Javudadad.
You're on the space, but I have. Christ almighty!
Stand as it next!
Me?
Who is just about to roll the dice?
Me! Yes, my gatekeeper! Yes, my gatekeeper! Hi!
Good lord.
If you fail to answer yes, my gatekeeper, in time, you must roll a 6 before you can play again.
Luckily.
You did. You're good.
You're fine.
It's all good.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was the whole thing?
Roll all right. 6 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6. This is why. It's so it scares the shit out of you.
It's like those YouTube videos.
I'm in the black hole!
Oh no, you're in the black hole!
What happens now?
You don't get to play until one of us hits something that allows you to go.
Two.
No. Sorry, dude. That's
5. 1, 2, 3.
That was legitimately
4.
Startling.
Yeah. 5. It's gonna take you if you're a 3. I'm not.
You got me good.
It's gonna keep happening. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fate!
Fate!
Read this out. Baron Samdi cannot harm you if you land on the zombie's gravestone. All right.
Good to have. Okay. So it's Cam now.
We'll try to get you out of this.
Time.
Time.
Yay.
Secrets.
Return back to the pack at this time as it's expired.
I release you from the black hole.
Right. Hey!
Good for you.
Sure.
How did he know I was in the black hole?
Don't worry about it.
Well, normally I would have been in the black hole at the beginning.
Or
right?
I would have been in the black hole.
Oh.
So there's a reasonable chance by now.
Chance.
But you can just get your turn.
Yeah. If you are the werewolf, blah, 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 do the thing. But I'm not. I'm not the werewolf.
S'il vous plaît. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Chance.
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 If you're the poltergeist Helen and your numbers for, I'm not. Sorry.
It's okay. Time.
I kind of wish we had gone through and like taken out all the cards of the people who weren't there, but I guess
one,
that's not
two,
a thing.
Three.
Go. Well, you're supposed to discard them anyway.
But just rather than wasting the things. One, two, three.
Probably
X.
Is intended.
What does X mean? I don't know.
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
By landing on the stone, you have released all those.
Those of you on gravestones marked with an X.
Oh, there you go.
Is that
That's
you?
That's me. Yes, my gatekeeper.
You get a free turn.
What?
Oh.
Just, I guess, take it now?
Right wow. into the black hole.
Right after you hit that stupid thing.
So whose turn was next?
Mine, because you
okay.
You
thanks for
on
nothing,
me.
Gatekeeper.
Jeez.
Take a gave you a one. I am not.
1, 2, 3.
So
nothing.
Paul's black hold. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chance.
Oh, blaggled.
What? What?
Oh, it's half a key.
It's half, a key. Key.
If you get the other half of the key,
sick.
You get a full key.
Wait.
No, it's
my turn. What the hell am I doing?
Well, you're not blaggled anymore.
Kufu.
Hey, that's me.
Yeah, but
I don't have a key. Right. There's a thing, like sometimes
one,
you can
two,
do
three,
stuff, right?
4. Give it a.
That's mine, but yep. I don't got shit to do. So.
You've been blaggled.
I am blaggled.
Dose. Take a key for your 4. Don't! I'm one off.
Goodbye.
Who knows?
Chance.
Chance.
Fuck off!
Those of you on gravestones mark chance.
Damn it!
Take the dice and roll it. Roll it now. And if you can roll your number, you can take a key.
What?
Beer, 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 beer.
Beer, 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 beer.
Nice.
Nice.
Sick. Anybody else on chance?
Who's turn is
no.
It? No.
Okay.
Who's up?
Who's up there?
You,
you just went.
So
okay, now,
yeah.
Cam.
Fate.
Fate.
Go for
all
it.
Right.
Tres. 1, 2, 3. Time! Yeah, yeah. Okay. Grimco!
Oh, sorry, where the hell's the... Oh,
sorry.
There we go. I was like, where's the die? All right, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Are these separate?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
5.
Black holes
one,
suck.
2, 3, 4, 5. Nothing.
Even his yawns are scary.
It is those of you in the black hole.
Hey!
Yes, my gatekeeper.
He said, I release
Let
you.
Let us all play the first game together. I want each of you to take a turn to roll the dice. What are you waiting for, huh? Do it! Don't waste my time, for you have precious little of it.
My gatekeeper, we did it.
Time's up. And if you haven't yet had a turn,
I moved 2 spaces.
You can blame it on the others, not me. Now, who rolled the highest number? Answer me.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
Time's up.
Yeah, I said it.
If you answered in time, you may take a key, but if you failed, you have lost a precious prize. As for the one who rolled the lowest number, answer me.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
You will miss a turn.
What?
Wow.
That's bullshit.
That is bullshit.
Who's that? Me? Just got out of the black hole.
Yeah.
All right. One.
Hey, Graham, you're good at this game.
Apparently. One chance.
And then I just go again.
Yep. If you are this, which I am not.
Dose. One, two, and shatter from heaven.
Wow, this is if you are Baron Samedi and your number is three.
Jeez.
Wow, that's then, awfully specific.
Then you get to roll a coin. Wow.
Chance.
Elysee.
Wow, okay.
One, two, three, nothing.
Paul gets to play again, finally.
Yay! One. Hey, you get a chance.
If you're the Baron Samedi, your number is five.
Yay.
I am neither of those things.
One. Hi. I get a chance. If you're the Poltergeist Helen... Here. Wait, I'm...
Are you? You're not.
Whose turn is next?
I just rolled?
You. Yes, my gatekeeper.
Okay.
Give me your real name.
Cameron.
Huh?
Cameron!
I must have missed your middle name.
Andrew?
Didn't know that.
That is a stupid name.
Wow!
This is what I've been trying to explain to my parents for a while. So, I mean, like...
Answer me.
You just got gatekeeper burned.
Andrew.
I think it is. So do all the others.
Yeah, no, it's pretty dumb, yeah.
Pick up the dice! And roll it!
Four? Four!
What number did
four.
You roll?
Three plus one?
There are 26 letters in the alphabet.
D?
And you have rolled one of the first six.
D.
What letter would
D.
that be?
He's building suspense.
If that letter is in your middle name,
shit,
you will miss the number of turns you have rolled.
Wow!
Whoa. If it is not, take a fate card.
Holy crap!
That's
arbitrary.
You dodged.
That was
a bullet there.
No, it's
Andrew.
Andrew.
Oh. He misses four turns. Wow. Okay. Holy crap.
I'm
one,
truly
two,
sorry
three,
for your loss.
Four, five, six. Time!
You got wrecked by the D.
It's so cold in the D. One, two, three, four, five, six. Take it. Oh, take a key from three! My first key!
Nice.
So, are we supposed to reveal these? Because these
release
are
release you from the black hole.
No, I don't think so. Man, these are all about Baron Samedi, Paul.
Boy, that would be nice.
So that's one turn.
One fate.
If you're Baron Samedi.
I hate you guys so much.
Five. Maybe we should have taken those cards out? I don't
two,
know.
Two, three, four, five.
Cam is Baron Samedi.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think it's part of the using up your time.
Five. Right, it was fate, so one, two.
Those of you on gravestones marked with an X.
Shit!
Do not play again until I return.
Well, bye. So now it's just you and me.
All right, I just went, so go for it.
Well, Cam gets to go.
That was his second soon. Misturn.
The second misturn.
Hey, I'm back on my grave. It's like home.
But hey, this is my third misturn.
It's not in the game.
One, two, three, four. Five.
Take a key if you are two.
I'm not.
I release you from the black hole in time for a game of my choosing.
Isn't that what we are playing?
All of you will now take a turn to roll the dice, and the one who rolls the highest is the chosen one.
No.
Remember! For when I call for the chosen one, it will answer. It will pay dearly.
Can I have a hat?
He called you an it.
It's cold as ice. Okay, I'm the chosen one.
All right.
Whose turn is it?
This is my fourth missed turn.
1, 2, 3, 4.
When do you get to go again?
When he comes.
Well, he came back.
Yeah,
so
he came back, yeah. So you get to go again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
So,
so you're up.
One. Chance. And if shit. That's a bad three. Fucking dumbass.
Okay.
Cam's got to go now.
What Yay. Are you doing? Okay, I was waiting for that.
1, 2, chance! No.
You!
We'll resolve this
the one whose turn it is next, answer me!
That would be me. Yes, Mikey Cuber.
Pick up the dice. Damn it. Now! Roll it!
No, hold on.
What number did you roll?
2.
Huh? Not bad. Roll it again.
2 again.
What number did you roll this time?
My gatekeeper, I rolled a 2. Again.
No.
Hey, guys.
Roll it again.
Okay.
3 times lucky.
Also a 2.
Give me the number.
2. Also a 2. That's gotta be good,
now,
right?
Add all 3 numbers you rolled together.
6.
6.
If the total is more than 12... receive a key.
Otherwise.
If not, better luck next time.
Well, it could be worse.
Damn it.
So, I just punked Graham with my time card.
I knew this is what was happening, but I walked right into it. He got to stare at me until I was unsettled. When I asked why he was doing this, he gets all my time cards.
Okay, on my chance card, if I'm the Baron Samity and my number is 4, that's me. Toss the coin. Heads, receive a key. Tails, return card to the back pack.
Heads.
Key.
Boom.
Boom. Go, Paul.
All right.
Stop! Who was scared? Nobody.
I knew that was coming.
Anyone scream at 15:30, scream stop. Any opponent you scare will miss one turn.
I mean, I obeyed you, but I wasn't scared.
I did my best. I'm not as scary as him.
Alex, you're up.
Hi. Yep. Dice. Ooh, I probably scared the chat. 1, 2, 3.
Go! You! The one whose turn it is next! Answer me!
Yeah, yes, my gatekeeper.
Tell me, who would you like to see banished?
Oh.
Which one of your opponents?
I mean, the chosen one just stole all my time cards.
Get it done. That player is banished to the black hole!
The black hole!
Do I move my piece there?
Yeah.
The closest black hole, yeah.
Boom! Taste it.
That's fair.
Fate. Oh, nice. Okay.
More like farte.
1, 2, 3, 4. Fate. If Khufu lands on your gravestone, do we have a Khufu?
Yeah, it's me.
Okay.
I think you just leave that one face up. Or? I don't know.
1, 2, 3, fate.
Okay.
If you are and da da da. Oh, if you land. Oh, hey. Oh man, I just moved off this one.
If you are, I am not. Go ahead.
1, 2, 3. Take a key. If you are 6, I am not.
Is it next? Answer me!
Next, no. I guess, is...
Oh, yes, my gatekeeper.
You're going to wish it wasn't.
Damn it!
Roll the dice.
All right.
Can I go?
Yeah, to finish your turn.
What number did you roll?
5.
That is the number of turns you are going to miss, you maggot.
Oh, my balls. Right in my balls.
That's some karma right there.
Wow. Yeah. All right.
That's,
well, I missed that turn.
Well,
so
you're in the blaggle.
Yeah,
and you're missing 5 turns.
So you guys get to turbo ahead.
1, 2, 3. Helene.
Who knows?
I am 3, take key. I do not.
All right, one turn.
Yep.
All right, I just lost one turn.
One, two, fate.
Fate.
So that's my second turn lost.
All right.
We don't have a Helene, do we?
No.
No.
One, nothing happens.
Sup.
One, two, three, four, more fate.
Fate is what you make.
Yep.
Yep.
You! Yes, you! The one whose turn it is next, answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper?
You're banished.
That's it!
That was just me by myself.
Oh, wait.
I got one
wait,
more turn.
What?
Oh. You know what? Use this card to release yourself from the black hole, then pass it to the closest player on the board.
Which would be Paul? Red.
Paul, yeah.
Hot
so
diggity.
You get to go
Yay.
Then.
Yay.
So I go. I have to. Well, you can go now then.
Yeah.
Because you got to. So I have one more turn to miss.
Chance.
Charles.
If you were the poltergeist, Helene, no.
Paul.
One, two, three.
I miss another turn. Cam, go. I'm back in it now.
One, two, three.
One, two, three. Time.
Oh, beer, take a key if you are two. Snap.
Why are you so good at this game?
I know, right? I got keys. He's going to start making us lose keys soon.
What?
I have one that activates at 10 seconds before the end
I
of the game.
I release those isn't of you banished to the black hole.
Isn't your corner?
And I summon the chosen one.
Yes, my
gatekeeper. Who is the chosen one?
It's me.
Answer me.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
So, it is you. Take a key, then leave your seat and come sit before me. I have something very special to show you. It is just for you.
You know he's going to do something
scary. It is not for the others.
Keep your pants on, sir.
Come close.
He's kind of scared.
Still closer.
Alex, move a bit to the side.
I can show you.
He's too close.
Alex, you're too close.
Never, ever come closer to me again, you maggot!
Dead.
Man.
I respected this guy.
He humiliated you in front of chat.
Yeah.
One.
Time.
Oh.
Oh.
One, two, three. Hey!
You're out of the black hole.
The black hole! I got nothing.
Cam.
Two. Take a key if you are three. I am not three.
Paul.
One, Baron Samedi.
Wait.
The thing you can
do? Actually, yeah. If Khufu lands on your gravestone, toss the coin.
Oh.
Hey. Wow. That's oddly specific.
Tails. Return card to backpack.
Those stained with the colors, purple, red, or blue.
Yes, my gatekeeper. Yes, my gatekeeper.
Roll the dice.
It's literally just
if you roll your number, you can take a key.
Bam!
Key for me.
Alex, you're up.
All right. Hey-cha. Dose. Fate.
Give me that die.
One, two, three, four. Payul.
Payloti.
One, two, take a key if you're six. I'm not six.
Four. Fate.
I'm on my home square.
One, two, three. Helene. Helen. Oh, no, wait. I actually moved to you. I'm sorry. This is where I am. One, two, three. I don't know why I do that.
No!
Take a key.
You're stained with the colors black, white, and gray. Answer me!
Yes, that's my gatekeeper.
Roll the dice. If you can roll your number, you can take a key.
Fucking bullshit.
All right, I rolled the three.
Okay.
Taking me to hell. I was so close to getting a key.
Is mine?
Yeah.
Six.
I can't believe we've gotten so lucky on that.
Yeah.
Take a key for two. No.
Time.
Time.
One, two, three. Eight.
Oh. Time. One. Time.
These time cards are making me anxious. I have to remember a lot of times.
Okay.
I also have one that activates at 10 seconds before the end of the
one,
game.
Yeah, that two, seems three, not good.
Four, five. Chance.
Whose stand is it next?
Yes, my gatekeeper. That's me. Yes.
You must roll a six to play again.
Oh, what?
Ha! What?
Eat shit.
Nice. Well, I guess then take your turn.
Yes. No. No. So just missed the thing that gets me a key.
Five.
Anybody's in a black hole? No.
No.
Time.
Those of you on gravestones marked with time will miss a turn.
That sucks.
After not only that, the time card I drew was 10 seconds.
Am I landing on
the... Sorry,
no.
4 seconds too late after I drew it.
Oh.
One, two, three, four. Chance.
Alex?
Fjord the Mummy Coop.
Stop!
No.
Okay.
If you're the Mummy Coop.
No!
Number four. Damn it.
Those of you on gravestones marked with an X will now receive two free turns.
That's nobody?
Nobody.
Okay. Right.
Whose turn is it?
You.
Okay. One.
I miss a turn. Cam.
I feel bad for the chat.
One, two, three. Khufu.
Wait, do I have anything for... No, I've got nothing for the Lanium, I think.
One, two, three. Hey, wait, that's my square.
I have a thing for that.
What does it do?
If you land on Belthroy's square, receive a free turn and flee.
Whose turn is it now? Answer me.
It is mine, because I get another turn. Yes, my gatekeeper.
Bet you'd like a key.
I would.
I also bet you cannot roll your number to receive one. Go on.
That was a good bet on your part.
The dice.
I did not do it.
What number did you roll?
Four.
Is that your number, little maggot?
No.
If it's your number, I'm going to give you a key. If it's not, you're banished!
Except, this key releases me from black holes. So I am going to even black hole.
Well, you go to the black hole,
but then you're released from the black hole.
Yeah, and also, so, but if I land on the gravestone, I guess I don't use that.
Well,
okay.
Whose turn is it now?
So yours then, I guess?
Three, four.
I got a key that releases me from black holes.
Hold the fuck up.
Oh no.
If an opponent lands on your gravestone, toss the coin. Heads, that opponent is banished to the black hole.
What?
Deal with it. Taste it. Wait, also.
What do you mean, also?
If an opponent lands in your gravestone, toss the coin. Heads, take all the opponent's fate cards.
Ha! I don't have any, idiot.
Oh, well then, okay.
This hole?
Yeah.
The next nearest hole.
The next nearest hole.
Okay.
Time.
Damn it.
Whose turn is next? Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper.
It's your turn, all right. And you're playing me. Roll the dice. What
Four.
Number did you roll?
Four.
This is my number. It is five. If you rolled my number, you cannot play again.
Yeah, guys, if Cam read the card and returned it, then that means that it doesn't affect him right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like what I did with time. That was 18 minutes on the card. So
there you go.
So go, Paul. Unless he told you to miss a turn, I wasn't listening.
Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh. Eight.
Alex.
Hmm? Hi. Yeah.
Ooh. Aren't you in the hole?
Oh, right. I am in the hole. I wasted that roll.
Tarn.
Tarn in the black hole.
Camp.
I have too many.
One, two, three. Fate. Ooh.
Hmm?
One, two, three.
Khufu.
Wait.
Stop! Your writing's on the wall, little maggot. Each of you will now take a turn to roll the dice and be rewarded or punished accordingly.
Oh.
Banished?
Three.
Miss a turn, ha! Four. I can't miss a turn because I'm Fate banished, card. Idiot.
And I do, so do I go to that black hole or that black hole?
The
so that
next one? Black hole.
Next, pick. The next one.
All right.
So three of us are banished.
No, but I get automatically released from black holes. Well, so.
Hey, Graham, what's up?
Oh, is it my go now? Okay.
Well, you're the only player who can play now.
I can play.
Well, Paul can.
Take a key if you were two.
Wow. That's the first time one of those has actually won.
No, I've gotten I've gotten that one twice.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nice. That's why I have five keys.
I release you from the black hole.
The black hole.
I only need one more key.
He's going to do the thing like from the Star Trek game where he's going to be like, who has the most keys? Fate. Cool, lose a key.
Yeah.
Stop!
Damn it!
Yes!
What do you get from me?
You miss a turn.
The old one now.
That would be me. Yes, my gatekeeper.
Find out who is the oldest.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
Frail one.
Frail one.
The one you all pity.
What the shit?
Who is the old one? Answer me.
Yes, my
gatekeeper. Be banished.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
I want to ask you a question.
Yes, my gatekeeper?
You will not lie.
No, my gatekeeper.
If you lie, and one amongst you knows the truth, you will reveal all, and the old one will die.
What the fuck?
How do you really die?
Old one. How old are you?
Oh, man.
You don't need to say it out loud.
That old?
Yeah.
You smell much older.
What the fuck?
Probably true.
Smell much older.
Everybody must pity you.
Yes!
They won't soon.
Oh, but I was... I thought
they'll
that was an imperative.
Like I do.
Well, they already
now,
do.
Now, old maggot.
Yes? My gatekeeper?
Take the dice. But do not roll until I command you. I want you to roll your exact age. Have as many turns as you wish. But if the total you roll is higher than your age, you will start again. Only when the old maggot has rolled its old age will my game continue.
This is like a
roll the dice.
Five.
Nine.
11, as the old one tries to roll its age,
15.
Take all its time cards and give you this message from me. You have less than 10 seconds left, minus the time it took to read this.
20.
Wait, what?
23.
I get all your time cards.
27.
He doesn't have any.
28. 33.
Did you break the bottle?
I totally broke the bottle.
Oh.
1, 7, 9, 12, 16, 20, 23,
29,
34. Boom!
Now we can continue.
We'll leave that last number up waste. To
mystery
imagination.
Number.
Imagination. Yep.
It was 1. 17,
1, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5, time.
Alex.
Hi. Sorry.
Time's up.
Yes.
Answer me, old maggot.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
If you're still rolling.
Do you manage to roll your old age?
Yes, my gatekeeper.
If you succeeded, you can take a key. Hopefully you failed miserably. If you failed, you are banished to the black hole where you will grow older still.
What a dick.
I'm home.
Wait, what is it?
You're on Khufu's spot.
Oh,
wait, who are you? Are you a zombie?
I'm
Elizabeth Bathory.
No, I'm Elizabeth Bathory.
Oh, yeah, I don't care then.
Well, fuck you! Dude!
Time. Paul?
One, two, X. One, two, three. Take a key for four. Boo!
The little sound effects are starting to get to me.
Yeah, it's good.
It's like,
one of you will now take a turn to roll the dice.
Are you feeling okay?
Do it now. And those of you
one
who roll the numbers
yes
can take a key.
Yes!
Oh!
Ha!
Whose turn was it?
I don't know.
Paul, did you just go?
No, I was about to go and then
okay.
Yeah, you're talking about the numbers getting to you.
Four.
I landed on my own square.
Choo-choo tree.
One, two, three, four. Chance.
Alex.
You're the witch. Nope.
Fate!
Fate. Stop!
I release yes. those banished
you son
to
of
the
a bitch.
Black
you son of a bitch!
Give me all your time cards.
Fine.
I think we evaluated the weak leg.
No, I'm gonna startle so easily.
Where are we at? What are we doing? Whose turn is it?
Game just went?
Yep.
Alright.
Okay.
One, two, three, in the black hole, but I don't care.
That's fair. two, chance.
Sorry, Cam.
All right. One, two, three, four. Go.
Paul.
Four. One, two, three, four, feet.
Job! Who holds the most number of my keys?
Yeah, see?
Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
I'm a gatekeeper.
You are a worry.
Yeah, I know.
A concern to me.
I get it.
A big
no
cheat.
Matter. I banish you to the black hole.
Okay.
You ask why?
Yeah.
Because I can. Because I'm the gatekeeper. And this is my game.
I mean,
and your nightmare.
He brings up a good point.
Oh, he's got like.
Does he have backups?
Counter harmonizing. Whose turn is it? Oh, right. It was going to be my turn. Well, I have a key that lets me out of a black hole. So nice one, idiot.
Have a key card because it's 3640.
What's that mean?
Now it's 3645.
What,
who holds
what?
The most keys? You. Yeah.
What is it? What do these
do? Return a key.
What?
You lose a key.
Jesus Christ, all right. Well.
I guess you get to choose which one you lose.
That sucks.
I'm sorry.
Wait, does someone have four keys?
Nope.
No. So even with four, I had the most.
Yep.
Well, F everything. I will put back that one and then this one, I guess.
Whose turn is it?
Man. Well, now I'm no longer winning this game. It's mine.
The thing is, they knew that was going to happen in that order.
Do you think I'm fair?
No, not particularly.
Oh, it doesn't do anything.
I've have been fair to you all. I have been good to you all.
Wow.
I can't play while he's doing
it. Yeah.
I can also be very bad.
You've been pretty bad. I just lost two keys, dude.
I choose to be good. Each of you will now take a turn to roll the dice. And if you roll your number, you can take a key.
Aww. Yes.
You feel bad.
With a little maggot in the black hole, you grow weak, while the others grow stronger.
What? What does that mean?
That's just it.
Well, no, it was just that he was just mocking you.
Yeah.
Whose turn is it?
Yours?
Cool.
B.
Fate.
But, like, the timing there is meant to be so it's like, go to the black hole, lose a bunch of keys, right?
Right.
Yeah. Wait. If I land on Baron Samedi's gravestone, receive a free turn and flee from the zombie before it can harm you.
You are Baron Samedi.
I am.
Alright.
Take a key if you are six. Nope.
You're still in the black hole, Alex?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4 take you if you're a 3. I'm not.
Everyone out of the black hole.
Hey!
Everybody out of the pool.
Fantastic.
1, 2, 3.
Developers.
Helene.
Developers.
Helen.
Developers.
Hey, Helen.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chance.
Get me out of the black
hole. Your Mikufu number is 3. Damn, so close.
Release those of you banished to the black hole. And I summon you. The one with the highest number. Answer me, you maggot!
Yes, my gatekeeper.
You have been chosen for the test of Yay. The chimes.
No.
Listen for the chimes. For when my clock begins to chime, you will take the dice and roll it 12 times.
Holy crap.
If you roll your number 3 times, you will be rewarded.
But when you hear the chimes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So that was your turn, right?
Okay. Yeah.
So you rolled a 5. Did you move?
Oh, no, no.
Okay.
Time. Nope.
1, 2, Alex. Time. Nope.
2. Sorry.
Oh, damn it.
Sorry, bro.
You were on my square and I totally missed
it. Sorry, bro.
That's a missed beneficial trigger.
I know.
2, 3, 4, 5. Take a key if I'm 4. Yay.
Apparently the chimes are pretty obvious.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Black hole, but I don't care.
So, okay, hold on. I roll the dice 12 times. If I roll 4 3
those
times.
Those of you on gravestones marked fate. Yours is to miss a turn.
Okay.
And those of you on gravestones marked time, it is time for you to receive a free one.
Free turn.
Cool. Okay, but that no affects no nobody.
Effect.
Hey! Give me that back.
Man, you've gotten 3 keys off that square.
Yep.
I haven't landed on my own at all.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody out of the black hole.
4.
1, 2, 3. X.
Nothing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go.
1, 2, 3. I'm on my own.
3.
1, 2, 3, dime.
Is anybody wasting away in the black hole?
No.
No.
I offer you a chance. A toss of the coin. Tails, and you are free. But heads.
Cam's just having a series of mild strokes of.
And yours is still mine.
Alright, continue.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Nobody was in the black hole.
3. What was that?
Take a key for 4.
No.
One for two. One for three. One for four. One for five. One for six. One for seven. Two for eight. Two for nine. Three for ten.
You got there.
Three for 11.
What happens?
Three for 12.
He's gonna tell us when the time stopped.
Got it.
When the chimes stop chiming. I guess keep going then. Whose turn was it? Yours?
If the maggot with the highest mark managed to roll its number three times?
Yep. Yes, my gatekeeper.
If you failed, then your failure has released all those in the black hole. But if you succeeded, you receive a key.
Nice. You're up to five now.
Cool. Right.
Cam's the one to beat.
If you had
one shot. Chance. To get out of the
one
black
opportunity.
Hole.
Who's up now?
I don't know. Whose was it?
Who just went?
It was your turn, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I really thought I was waiting for the drop there.
This is pre-drop.
Really sounded like you're beginning to lose yourself.
One, two.
Go! Oh. I want to play with the young one. Punch him
in!
Yeah, you just had your birthday. Oh, so yes, my gatekeeper.
Little one.
I'm keeping this one.
Isn't it past your bedtime, little
one? Yeah, yeah.
The youngest one is the weakest.
Yeah, I mean, sure. I believe you.
Is it prey? Is it meat? Like to meet me on the other side, little one?
The other side of... The TV, you yelled
at him. Give up the dice.
Okay.
You must roll your exact age before I return. Have as many turns as you wish. Think you can win? I think not. I'll be back with your punishment real soon.
And while you're the dice...
punishment is the police.
Why did the dice begin to play?
12, 14, 17.
You got it!
Perfect. 19. 25, 29. Damn it. 4, 7. Thank you. I know, I appreciate it. 13, 16.
21.
21, thank you. 24,
26, 29.
Nope.
30, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Little one.
I muffed it.
Young one.
I didn't do it. I didn't do the thing.
Answer me.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
If you succeeded...
I didn't.
You can have a key.
Damn it.
Sorry, bro.
But if you failed...
Yeah.
It's probably black hole.
Bye-bye, little one.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fall down into the black hole. Bye-bye.
Really get some.
So I rolled a six.
Yeah.
I moved to here. Chance.
I get out of the black hole.
Yeah. Black hole doesn't really have the same effect as it once did.
It's like black hole.
The black hole.
Can do that.
One, two, three, four, five.
That's all
done. Ooh, hey. Oh, man.
Oh, come on. One. Hello.
I got the front half of a key. Well, there's ones that, like, steal somebody else's chance cards, right? So it could actually make a difference.
I release you from the black hole.
One, two, three, four, five. Ha! Boom!
Nice.
Aww.
Nice.
Cash it in. Four.
Key for me.
Everybody out of the hole.
Take a key for your five.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Nope.
Go, Paul.
Paul.
One, two, three.
Those of you with odd numbers will now take a turn to roll the dice.
Odd numbers.
If you can roll your number, you will receive.
Oh, wait, no, sorry, Cam. This Cam is the odd number.
No, I'm three. Wait.
Odd
I'm
numbers,
four.
Yeah. Sorry, yeah. Odd numbers, yeah.
Oh, so you're a three.
Hey!
Oh! If I'm number three and the gatekeeper demands I roll a three before. Oh, no, I played it. Okay, but I got it. Oh, okay. This is a different thing.
Yeah, you get a key.
Yeah.
Sick!
This turn...
I'm so confused.
I think it's your turn also.
Yeah, it's your turn.
Okay. Go. One. Take a key if you're four.
This is hard to keep track of some of this stuff.
Two, fate.
Hey, I'm amused.
You're like,
toss the coin. Oh, toss the coin.
Those of you with even numbers...
Receive a key.
Will now take a turn to roll the dice.
You're going to the middle?
If you can roll your number, you will receive a key.
Cam has six keys.
Yep. Go into the middle. Go into the middle.
And I got a four. One, two, three, four.
You are. Go.
Hamina. Three. One, two, three. Time.
You got to get the exact number to get to the middle.
Yep.
And then roll a six. And then hope that you're...
Yeah, roll a six and then don't get killed.
One, two, three.
Oh God, he's going!
One, two, three, four.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Four.
Two sixes in a row. Come on, we can do this.
Chance.
No! You're the one who's standing this next.
Yes, my gatekeeper. Yes, my gatekeeper.
Look at me, you maggot.
Yes, my gatekeeper. Yeah.
Look at me.
I am.
Do not turn away from me.
I'm trying to.
Stare down deep into my eyes and keep looking at me until I fade away. Don't blink, maggot. If you blink just once, you've shown me your weakness. I'll take a key from you. Don't blink, little maggot. I'm watching you. I see you. Peek-a-boo.
If I'd known this was going to be a staring contest, I wouldn't have been quite so intense initially. Wait, he's like back here, isn't he? Literally, I'm having a staring contest with this guy. Come on.
Staring contest with a TV.
He actually doesn't blink. It's kind of disconcerting.
That is disconcerting.
That was a machine.
I'm calling hacks on him.
They just paused his video?
Yeah, I'm saying they slowed his video down.
I mean, I could pause the video.
Please, God, no.
The music's still going.
I think it's a stack.
I think he fell asleep or died.
So upset with you right now. Is this cutting into our time?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Absolutely.
But we can't play while it's on screen.
I know.
Pass. Pass.
You utter time-wasting bellend.
He knows he's wasting time.
Oh, thank God. Wow. I'm in the blah blah hole, and I don't care. Oh, that was awful.
One, go.
One.
Chance. Part of a key.
Five.
One, two. Did Cam not go?
Five. Yeah, I did. I went one square.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God damn it. Piss.
Oh,
Who's up?
Cam.
One.
Oh. Miss a turn.
No! Whose turn is it now? Answer me!
Wait, now?
Hi! Yes, my gatekeeper!
Come on, Chio!
Because he rolled.
Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
I like scum. Tastes great. Now roll the dice, you scum-sucky maggot! Roll it four times, and if the total you roll is an even number,
13.
It's time to get even with you.
18.
You're banished!
Go to the back hole.
If it's odd, you will receive a key.
I don't want to use this time card, because I kind of want somebody to win.
Everybody out of the hole.
I miss a turn.
This is a screw the person who's winning time card, but I don't really want to use it.
I know, right?
Can I choose not to?
You don't have to use the time
take cards. A turn to roll the dice and be rewarded
six.
Or punished. According to what is written.
Miss a turn.
Three time card.
Banished.
All right. All right.
Who's up?
I'm just gonna.
I missed a turn. I think it's Grant.
No, you're out of the. I landed on this, so you're out of the bubble.
I'm not gonna use this right away, but I'm gonna keep it just in case.
All right, fair enough.
If I might win. At the moment, it doesn't look like I'm going to win, so I won't bother.
I missed a turn.
Another turn?
Yep.
How many turns?
Well, I missed a turn because of the die roll.
Four.
And then I missed a turn because I landed on a thing.
Turn number six.
Oh God!
You from the black hole.
Okay. Hey, wait. Are somebody on
and
my thing?
We are about to play a new game.
Oh! You still
it's
have to roll a six, right?
Havoc.
You have to roll the next turn, though,
yep.
Right?
Okay.
Paul.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chance.
Number one. Answer.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
I demand you roll a one before you play again.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, right, canister.
Two.
Wait.
Answer.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
Two before you play again.
You can't play it.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Oh, no, I have to roll two before I play again. All right, go, Alex.
Take a key from two. No, it's nice.
Do I just have to... Is it just
no,
this?
No,
you go around.
Number three. Answer.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
You roll a three before you play again.
This gives me three free turns.
Jesus, all right.
Wham! So do I take it down?
Yeah, well, Paul has to roll one.
Okay.
Which he didn't, so now you get three free turns.
Okay,
number
so,
four!
Yes, my gatekeeper. Yes, my gatekeeper.
I can roll a three out of four person. Before you play again.
Wait, so I have to roll a four, then a six?
Yep.
Apparently.
Just go.
Number five. Answer.
There's no number five.
I demand you roll a five before you play
hey,
again.
I rolled a two. So I can...
Yep, now you can play.
Now go check here.
Take a key if you are two. Five keys.
Nope, go.
Nope.
Number six. Answer.
Four.
I demand you roll a six before you play again.
Oh, do I take a key?
If you're three, yeah. Go.
Chance. Oh, shit.
No! Whose turn is it next? Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
Receive a free turn.
Woo!
Damn it! Okay. If you're my guy and you're number two, and you roll heads, you get a coin, but I roll tails.
Oh, I roll. Okay, so I actually get to
negative
go.
Negative six.
Six?
No.
Oh, so close. Second, free turn.
Whose turn is it next? Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
Miss a turn.
The gatekeeper wow. giveth, the gatekeeper
go, go, go.
Taketh away.
More like nope. The gatekeeper just... What is
damn it.
Where is the old one?
Yes, my gatekeeper.
Dead yet?
Yes, mostly.
Answer me.
Yes, my gatekeeper.
Toss the coin. Heads, you're vanished. Tails, and you receive a key.
Wow.
I've got the key. I've got the black
fine.
Hole key.
You're fine. You're fine.
But doesn't it? It just releases you from the black hole.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I want to play with the young one again.
I don't like the sound of that, but yes, gatekeeper.
I want to play for keeps.
Uh-oh.
Get the hell off the screen. We gotta go.
Sure. I don't have a choice, do I?
Lose the coin.
Okay.
Heads, and you lose a key.
Damn it.
Tails, and you receive one.
Come on, tails.
Yes!
Yay! That's
you're
six.
Gone.
Who's up?
Yay, I get to, wait, I actually get to go one. Yay.
That's me.
Oh, wait, no.
Ha! No! Each of you will now take a turn to roll the dice. Hurry! The one who rolls the highest will receive a key.
That's six. Go.
Paul.
Wait, I have a thing that makes me go again if I land on that one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What does that say?
Roll your number, play again.
Oh, I...
So if you roll your number
before playing again.
Oh, okay.
So, all of you will now take a turn to roll the dice.
Whoops, number two, play
six.
The one who rolls the highest...
One.
...will receive a key.
Four.
I got a key.
Okay.
Okay, go, Cam, it's your turn.
One, two, take a key if you're on.
Paul. Alex.
Ah! I need to roll a 3, 2.
Damn it!
Who's standing it next? Answer me!
Yes, my gatekeeper!
The cards are on the table. I'm raising the bets, and you are going to play some poker. Take the top card from the nightmare pack. If it's your fear, you lose all your keys.
It is.
We're going to lose anyway. But if it's not, return it to the back of the pack, and you can collect all the remaining keys.
Oh, that's
so, but you, but that's out of the pack now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's out of the pack.
Interesting. So it's Alex's turn?
So that just made it much more likely that any one of us gets the middle?
Yep.
Fuck. Does that mean that we're more likely to lose or more likely
to win? By the
one,
way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Paul.
Paul. Oh, come on!
Do I have to roll exactly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You overshot.
No, yeah. You just don't go if you don't roll exactly.
Oh, okay.
No, you have to roll a 2.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I have to roll a 1. Nope.
Okay, 3, good, so I get to go now. 2, 1, 2.
Okay.
And I have to roll 6s. What?
I can roll a 6 next
last
turn.
Last minute chance, Maggot. Roll the dice.
Who?
And the one who rolls the highest.
Everyone.
Receives all the remaining keys.
Nice.
I got a 6.
Yeah, fair enough. All right. Yeah.
Boom!
It's Cam.
1 minute.
No, Paul.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ah, 5, no dice.
Damn it.
Nope. Oh, wait!
What?
Oh, never mind. Yeah.
Nope.
2!
You're on.
Damn it!
1, yes! Paul, go. Nope.
Nope.
Yep. Nope. Nope. 1, 2.
Ah! Damn it!
Nope.
Nope.
No.
Go, just go, go, go.
Ah!
Ghost train is coming, kiddies. Listen to him squeeze, please.
Go for it. No. Nope.
I'm on too.
Ah! I get 2 free turns.
What?
5 seconds.
Damn it.
Open little maggot. You have lost. This is the end of my game.
We rolled like
the beginning of your
20 not sixes in that last little bit.
Yeah.
We all wow. 4 of us are on the nightmare square with all the keys. Oh no, what happens now?
The video board game Nightmare 2. He's coming back for more. More.
Wait. Because we lost, we have to watch an ad for Nightmare 2?
More shock treatment. More thrills. Thrill me! I will send you a song, Nightmare 2.
Have another one! Tonight!
Wow!
By a couple of cowboys?
That's not
that was...
what Baron Samedi looks like.
Oh, man.
No, I have a card that I got at the very beginning that was 59.50.
So with 10 seconds left, you get
all your keys and 2 free turns.
Yeah, I got, look at this, 59.45. Scream, and if you scare someone, you get a key. What the fuck are you supposed to do if you get a key with 15 seconds
flip
left?
It, flip it.
I just rolled a 6, it. And it's not okay. Mine. So, like, because I already got mine out.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, that is not my biggest fear.
What is it?
Solutions to the Fermi paradox that are incompatible with human civilization.
That's my greatest fear.
What are the other ones here? Just plain old death.
3.
I wrote turd tsunami.
What was this one?
Yeah. Mine was flaming clown spiders.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Everyone's greatest fear.
Yeah, that's fair. Well, we played the gatekeeper's game and we lost. I feel like I need a cigarette.
I would like to point out that What, the gatekeeper coming on screen more often near the end?
Yeah.
Honks. And the fact that you can't play while he's on the screen?
Yeah.
Bull honky. Same. Also, the staring contest, straight up bull honky. Yeah.
I consider that a moral victory on my part.
He didn't even give you anything, whether you won or lost.
No!
It was just a time waster.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
So, bull honky the game.
Oh. Canonically, we've lost to the gatekeeper in Nightmare to be able... do we have to have lost the gatekeeper to understand the story of Nightmare 2?
We need to have gotten the bad ending.
I honestly didn't know there was more than just the one game.
Yeah.
I guess we have to try and track some of them down.
Yeah, we should definitely play.
But the Star Trek game is going to be a different...
I wonder, it would be interesting to see like whether if we just had all the videos, we could just play on the same board. I'm assuming they would be different.
I assume they're different, probably. Yeah. Well, because like this references Baron Samedi a bunch. Mm-hmm. And he's the host of the next one, so right, it's probably doesn't
the same
matter,
actor yeah. as this one.
Is it?
It sounded like him.
Yeah, all of these, all six people here are part of, are in the next one. So does that mean in the Baron Samedi one, the gatekeeper is just one of the dudes that you play?
Maybe. Who knows? Oh boy! So that's it. That's it for this evening. Thanks everybody for joining us.
Yeah, tell you the truth, I'm kind of glad we're not now just going to go.
Oh man! Oh my goodness!
That was
exhausting.
That tension at the end.
We'll do the Star Trek one as its own stream in the future.
Yeah, it'd be interesting. It's interesting how like the different elements of the game interact with each other. Like, for instance, the fact that there's only one dice.
Yeah.
Like. It doesn't tell you that you can't play while the person is trying to roll their age.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But the fact that he's holding the dice means you can't.
Yeah. Yeah, so it's basically a lot like the Star Trek game is you basically have to play like you're under the gun all the time. Mm-hmm. And if you F over other players too much, no one wins.
Yeah. Like for instance, I actually was holding at any time, if an opponent comes close to the nightmare, give them this card and they must return to their gravestone. And I was like, I didn't have any of the keys, so I was like, you know what, I'm probably not going to win. I'm not going to give that to somebody else just as they're about to win.
Oh, yeah.
Because then we're all going to lose.
Passerby says, so the secret tech of being adults really helped. I bet a child playgroup would have tilted out by now. Well, at the very beginning, Paul mentioned that we played the Star Trek version of this game at my birthday party. When I was 10 or something. And it ended with all of us just... giving all of our isolinear chips to whoever had the most. We were just like, here, take them, go, do it. Because we were like...
So we cheated.
Yeah, because it's like you couldn't beat it.
Well, we're also like playing with like six people. Like, because the more people you play with...
Oh god, playing this with six people
because the more people you play with, the slower it goes.
Up to six, yeah.
Yeah.
In fact, it's got rules for playing with teams, so you can have even more people.
We did that at, we played the Star Trek game up at the cabin with teams. It was pairs.
Andrew and I were team Stellar Cartography.
Yeah, and then when the Klingon gave you the chance to get in the escape pod and leave, you were like,
"Yep,
cool, peace out later."
Yeah, we had to go warn the Federation.
Exactly, that's their story and you're sticking to it.
We had to go warn the Federation.
Let us welcome and thank all the people who may have subbed or resubbed during the stream. Heather, are you ready for that? Oh, yeah, right. Let's quickly show the preview trailer for this coming week in Loading Ready Run Streams.
They'll still be able to hear us.
Yeah, so we'll be quiet.
But you'll be able to hear it this time, too.
Yay. Go ahead.
Let's see what's coming up this week on Loading Ready Run Streams. Adam's traveling back to his wondrous homeland of Saskatchewan, so let's jump right into Rhythm Cafe on Sunday. Rhythm Heaven Megamix returns once again with Heather and her rotating cast of co-hosts. This week, Kate joins the fun. On Monday, join Graham and Paul for Checkpoint. Video game news, gardening tips, and what best to wear to flatter your figure this summer. I'm being told it's mostly just the first thing. Later that day, Ian and Bede will be playing Magic Knight Rare Earth SNES Edition. They promised me that's entirely different from what they were playing last week. New Day Tuesday is helmed by Paul. He's checking out the newly released Inside by the makers of Limbo. You can tell by the fact that you're playing as a young boy in an eerie setting, solving puzzles. Wednesday, it's Let's Know. Alex tackles Nightfall Escape. Creepy mansion? Spooky ghosts? Flashlights? Yep, sounds like a Let's Nope game to me. Wednesday evening, members of the crew will keep talking so nobody explodes on crossing the streams. I expect a great deal of shouting. There's no AFK this week as we'll be preparing for next weekend's pre-release, so we wrap up the week of streaming on Thursday. James and Paul kick things off with 18 games and counting. Twitch recently added social eating to their gaming roster. Maybe we'll stream from Denny's this week. In the afternoon, join Graham, James, and possible special guests for Lure MTG. We're gonna play Magic! Cameron and Alex close out the week with Talking Simulator, where they'll enter the world of Rapture. BioShock is one of the most highly praised games of the last decade, and you better believe they have opinions on it. It's another great week of content coming your way here on Loading Ready Run Streams. Hope to see you all there.
Nice. Oh. I'm excited.
Yeah, I love that the video you got for BioShock is just flaming couch.
Yeah, it's a good image.
It's the
image.
Flaming couch game.
For a second, I thought, where did I go?
When it got back? Yeah, and you're like, oh, where am I?
I had a brief moment of existential panic. I was like, oh no!
It finally happened.
Now let's welcome the subs during the stream. Punch it, Heather.
I can't read it for two months.
Break it in with a 2 month resub. Welcome back. Let's go around in a circle.
All right.
Go for it, Paul.
So weeks for 35 months.
Welcome. Yay. So weeks. Alex.
Moggling for 21 months.
I can just see it. Seth Locke. 29 month resub from Seth Locke. Welcome back.
Caraster for 22 months. Thank you for enabling us, Caraster.
Yeah, that's a good word for it.
Kid Spanner for 30 months.
30 months, Kid Spanner.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Falcon Talos, you have subscribed for 18 months.
Okay, we live here now with a 23-month resub. Welcome back.
John Locke Cole has resubscribed for 8 months. Thank you very much, John Locke Cole.
Grand Ethereal for 17 months. Grand Ethereal.
Ace of Hearts, you have subscribed for 13 months.
Itazu, you have subscribed for 34 months.
That's my gatekeeper.
Zanzibar has subscribed for 29 months. Thank you very much, Zanzibar.
Sublix, you have subscribed for 3 months. Hail Sublix.
Johnny Baba for 2 months. Welcome back.
Cav31 with a 1 6-month resub.
Inolin has resubscribed for 11 months. Thank you very much, Inolin.
SM Quinn 22.
Grand Llama X, pick up the dice. You must roll 21 months to play a game.
Grand Llama Q. Pinacal Chaos, 17 months. You must be rolled.
Penthesilia 180 has resubscribed for 14 months. Thank you very much, Penthesilia.
A Jabberwock! A Wubbajack!
I got it backwards.
A Wubbajack!
Broad Street Fish for 3 months!
I don't know how long a Wubbajack was, but it is funny.
And that's everyone. Thank you all. Yay. Welcome back, subs. Much appreciated. You let us do what we do.
I like your name, A Wubbajack. I panicked when I saw it and I said it wrong.
Yeah. Much like how every cigarette you smoke shortens your life by a day.
That's exactly
every time you subscribe, you delay the onset of my career by a week.
Wow.
No.
Well, you help enable mine, so. Yeah. Anyway, that's it for today.
I feel it's a worthwhile trade.
Yeah, I think so.
That's
yeah,
it for today.
I'm not complaining.
Thanks, everybody, for joining us, and we'll see you all next time. Bye, everybody.
Bye.